I'm Joan.
And today was I went Center Street to hand deliver the petition for the sleep stands to Mr. Mayor Bloomberg.
It's on the 23rd floor, and we spoke with, because Maria was very persistent and asked how we could get documentation that we actually delivered it. We were given a card, and a security guard got it for us, and someone named Lisa, and Lisa gave us this card, and she's going to deliver this to the mayor's correspondence office,
and
which is at 100
Gold Street,
the second floor.
New York, 10038.
So we delivered the petition a few minutes ago, whenever it was, 15 minutes ago, to Lisa upstairs on the 23rd floor, who is then going to deliver it to 100 Gold Street, the mayor's correspondence.
And it's going to take at least 2 weeks to get a response. Hopefully within those 2 weeks, he will respond to the petition that Joan has put up, which is a sleep stands program. Thank you very much.